Hello YouTube, welcome back to Subnautica. I did some things in the background after the last episode I uploaded before this one. I went ahead and gathered all the necessary things as far as with an Aurora, the crash ship. But first, I made sure I can build those things in these episodes. So now, we're going to build the sea glide and the mobile vehicle station. Now we have both of these. We have everything we need to go to the Aurora. Just put some stuff away first. That thing's pretty big. Put all the important stuff away first. Forgot, I need the... Where is it? I know I need the fire exchanger and the aura. I kind of ran out of room, so... I'll go to my little base that I built. Store the rest of my stuff. My main base? Yeah. Made a little base over here. It's pretty nice. It's small for now, but...
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'll upgrade it later. Okay, let's go. I guess I put the wrong max away. Where is it? There it is.
Caution. Dehydration detected.
Let's see where I put our max at. There it is. Okay, now we are ready. Just save before this trip. And away we go. Yep, we are definitely going to go inside the Aurora in this episode. I myself don't really want to get near the thing, but I'm sure all of you would love me to go to the ship. So, we are going to it. Much to my dismay. What's that? Definitely need you. Okay, back to the ship. How do I get in? Oh. This is where the entrance is? I mean, I remember the entrance being partially underwater. Whoa, that scared me. is the... Oh, I think I found it. Guess not. I can't go down.
Emergency. Severe dehydration detected. Seek fluid intake immediately.
I don't remember it being this far out.
Caution. Calorie deficiency detected.
Maybe my entrance was more to the front? Where's the hole? Okay, where is the entrance to this place? Ooh, is that? Please be water. Thank you.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Whoa! I'm not going that way. The entrance. I just can't seem to find it. I already saw one Reaper Leviathan over there. Thank goodness it's daytime now. Make it much easier to see now. If we don't find the entrance, at least we have the propulsion cannon for the next for the next episode. Just where is that hole? No, definitely no, no. Never, ever, no, no. You still following me? Good. He's not.
Emergency. Starvation imminent.
Emergency. I'm having an emergency right now. food.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Let's see, where's that entrance? Right here? Why not?
Blood nutrient levels decreasing. Calorie intake recommended.
So where is the entrance to this place? I looked everywhere and so far I can't see. I didn't just get myself stuck, did I? That was a close one. I thought I got stuck. I'm going to turn back to the base so I can secure the stuff I found. And, so I'll go look up how to get in here. I can't seem to find the way in. Do they change on how you first get in here? Looking at everywhere I'm willing to look for the entrance. Just can't seem to find it anywhere. I sure hope it's not on the other side of the ship. But I really don't want to go over there. I really do not want to go over there. Maybe we should look for a sea moth before they go over there. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I'll look for the sea moth. I mean, I already got two fragments of it. I think I might know where to find it. Ooh, what's that? There we go. Can get a forklift.
Caution. Mild dehydration detected.
Sea glide.
Recommended.
Oh. Wasn't what I want. Oh, trash can. Good. So far all we got was trash.
Blueprint acquired.
Under the sea trash man.
New blueprint acquired.
Episode's over. See you next time.